Hi folks, it's Beth. When we think of privacy law and TDM, we often think about cleaning research data so as not to reveal personal information about individuals. But what is actually protected by privacy law? And what are we allowed to publish? And specifically, how do privacy law challenges come up in the context of text data mining? How does the law relate to institutional norms and protocols?